挂断，走。呵呵呵。
哦，多了这个。
海莲娜。
Please don't leave without telling me. It makes me worry.
海莲娜，别一声不响的逃出去，我会担心的。
It's been a year now.
过去一年了。
你一直在我身边，支撑着我走了下来。
I can't do it. I can't stop the tears. You got back on your feet, but I.
可我还是不行，我只会一直哭，一直哭。你从悲伤中走了出来了，我却……我觉得其实基斯他根本从来没有从悲伤中走出来，他始终沉浸在那段悲伤里面，只是他不想表现出来罢了。我觉得。
I can't do anything but cling to you, but I can't drag you down with my weakness anymore. So.
我却只会依靠着你，只会懦弱的拖你的后腿，不能这么下去了。我们只有。
You know what I thought when I saw his body?
你知道我看见他小小的躯体时，我在想什么吗
？I thought I failed.
感觉海莲娜有一点精神创，我觉得夫妻俩都有精神创伤啊。只是一个字才有发泄出来，另外一个发泄不出来啊。我在想，我失手了。
Can you believe that? That a parent would think that after losing a child?But it's true.
你相信吗？一个没了孩子的爸爸，他在想这个。可是，我真的这么想的。
Everyone has one leg in a coffin. If they aren't careful, they can easily fall in. No exceptions. I should have known that.
大家都是一条腿埋在棺材里的人，很简单就能摔过去，无一例外。我以为我懂的。
But I didn't.
可是我不懂。
I prayed that my family would be an exception. I wanted them to be there, smiling at me forever.
因为我希望我的家人是例外，我希望他们永远为我展露笑容。
When I saw them in the hospital, something died in me. I wanted to kill the one who took my son from me.
我刚刚他说我心里明明白白的什么东西碎掉，我看着我淡淡碎掉了，救命啊！我看错了，我看着他淡淡碎掉了，我想说三小朋友，公三小啊，到底，救命啊！我把混蛋，然后直接跟上面卷去了，然后我把混蛋看成蛋蛋，可能我蛋蛋明明白白的碎掉。
And you know, some people smile at the deaths of others. I lost all hesitation to punish those people. I thought if they were gone, it would all end.
怎么办？我再也没办法正视这款游戏了啦。我现在满脑子蛋蛋碎掉。Oh my god！ 完了，我没办法面对这个游戏。我脏脏蛋蛋居居没事，好吧，我蛋蛋还 OK。一个人死去后，背后总是有人在发笑，有啊，我在笑。我承认，好不好？我来笑，看错了后笑。在那之后抓到那样的人，我能眼都不眨的开枪。我想要是他们死光，我就好过了。
But it'll never end. I still hear someone scoffing at me, saying.
可是一点也不好，我只听到有人在我身后冷笑。他们说，你的丹丹碎掉了。 哦，不是啊。
You couldn't even protect your own son.
哦，我以为他说你蛋蛋碎掉，你不是连自己的儿子都救不了吗？你不是连自己的蛋蛋都救不了吗？没事啊，不是我的啦，机师的啦。
It's not your fault.
这不是你的错。
That's what they all say.
他们都这么跟我说。
No, it's what I really think.
不对啊，我真的这么想的。你的蛋蛋的，你的蛋蛋碎掉，真的不是你的错。可我那时做什么？我做什么？
I always felt like such a clown. He died while I was out running around, trying to save others, so the audience just points at me and laughs.
小丑嘛，那不是跟他故事一样？我觉得自己就像小丑一样。我为了无关的人四处跑窜的时候，他死了。台下观众看到我就觉得很好笑，因为我蛋蛋碎掉了。
I didn't know anything anymore. Why I smiled, why I cried, why I got angry.God, how I even express those things.
那我是为什么笑呢？为什么哭？为什么生气？我都搞不懂了。我想不起来自己摆的是什么表情了。我已经忘记蛋蛋还在的时候什么表情了。硬要扯。
I didn't cry.
我就是看着他冰冷的身体，也没想哭，因为我哭了，蛋蛋也回不来了。好，不玩了，不要玩蛋蛋梗了。
Now it's just you. You're all I have left.
现在只有你，我只有你啊。
I'll keep praying for a sunny day. Until then, I'll be your umbrella.
我盼着有一天会雨过天晴，在那一天到来之前，我来当你的蛋蛋啊，不是，我来当你的伞。硬要我。
I'll keep you from getting wet.
那谁来让你不被淋湿呢
？I don't care if I get wet.
我淋湿了也没关系。
Helena, if you give up on me someday, I want you to just forget about me.
不会吧？除非他能跑到我梦里面啊！哦，我刚刚讲到梦，我前几天，哎，昨天还是今天，我忘了，昨天吧。然后梦到那个 Pokemon， Pokemon 跑来找我的事情，吓死我了！海琳啊，如果一天你对我失望，就放弃我吧，不要理我这个没有担当的男人了。
But please, for my sake.Don't leave me alone.
可是求你，别为了我离开。
Don't cry, Keith.
别哭啊，基斯。他哭不出来啊。
I never cry.
我没哭啊。
No, you're crying. You've always been crying.
不，你哭了，你一直在哭。他的心吗？他的心始终是哭泣的，然后一直有个洞，永远没办法弥补的洞。
I'm sorry for pushing my complaints on you. I'll get stronger so I can protect you.
对不起，这么向你诉苦，我会学会坚强一点，直到能保护你。会梦到吉斯在我蛋蛋，不要啦，拜托，那是个噩梦哎、欸！你不知道我梦到那个每次被攻击痛到部位的时候，我都是感觉很痛的、欸，这真的有 feel 哎、欸，很可怕哎、
欸。
泰斗安安，因为无论发生什么，我都不愿意放手，只有你一个啊。龙蛋大队，哦，这边看过了，好，跳过。在龙蛋大队那边，喂。这边看过，我就尽量跳掉。It's not your fault.这不是你的错。
It's not your fault.
不是你的错。
I know that.
嗯，我知道。
You don't understand. You're clever, so you're trying to fool yourself, saying it's not my fault to convince yourself of that.
你不知道，你很聪明，所以就想骗自己，让自己都承认这不是我的错。
But you can't fully deceive yourself. Deep in your heart, you still blame yourself. So you desperately try to protect everyone, even people you just met.
可是你根本没骗过自己，你心里还是不怪的责怪自己。所以明明只是萍水相逢陌生人，却拼了命要去救。
Protecting people as a detective lets you make up for it. You can replace your guilt, pride, and a sense of duty, but that isn't going to save you.
你觉得如果作为警察保护了谁就能赎罪？你用工作的责任和尊严，然后把负罪感也掩埋起来，可是这样根本救不了你。
Even if you only protect what you really feel is important, no one will blame you for it.
你只是去救了你真正重视的人，也没有人怪你的。
Don't act like you know so much. I'm only doing what I should be doing.
别说好像你有多懂事，或者在做我该做的事情。
And you're deceiving yourself with it.
看吧，你就是这样在欺骗你自己的。
You're wrong.
我没有。
I'm not wrong.
就是这样。
Then why is my son dead?
那我儿子为什么死了？
It's not your fault. Everyone has things they're powerless to help.
这不是你的错。我们每个人都有力所不逮的时候。
So stop lying to yourself, please. Just forgive yourself.
别再对自己说谎了吧，好不好？就原谅自己吧。
Let's go.
走吧。看，连大卫都看得，连大卫都知道。是不是？好，我们等一下要去试那个密码。我先看看这里啊，等一下，这里门应该没有意外的话，应该还是关的，对。5711嘛，对不对？我记得密码、喔，对，571，我看到密码。刚讲完我就往旁边瞄了一眼，往攻略上瞄了一眼，哎、欸，我看到，气死。这里，open， 十年前的杂志，满满一架子的电影、录像带、碟片都有，老电影和新电影混杂。哦，老电影和新电影混杂，老旧录影带。干嘛啦？这有什么吗？好，猫拜拜。十年前杂志，空的饮料罐，老旧录影带，这里没东西啊，奇怪。哎、欸，我看看，在密码房间里面拨到坏掉的，哎、欸，等一下哦，他说抄写完毕，抄写圣经房间事件完毕，走出走廊，然后进入之前锁着现在洞开的门，有吗？哪里啊？这里啊？哦哦，他的门是开的，是不是？我看不到啊，我没看到、啊，我一直以为这边还要再拿钥匙，不知道谁的日记。今天小主人不见了，我满屋子找他，发现他躲在这个老饭堂里哭，看来又干坏事，挨主人收拾了。刚刚的门啊，不是啊，因为他很暗，然后我看不清楚啊。他跟我说，我爸又让我抄圣经了，这次是亚当他家补，还有诺亚的船，讨厌这几章。我看他很可怜，就跟他偷偷跟他说，我也很讨厌抄圣经，特别是巴别塔那一章。他听得很高兴了，就对我说：“这是我们两个的秘密，老爷子，要是让爸爸妈妈知道，肯定要气炸了，所以不许说出去。”今天小准在这一扇门前挂了密码锁，问他这是干什么，他就说：“这是我秘密房间。”哦，看看，哦，这是密码的提示，哎，有趣。血滴，旧摄影机好像碎掉了。这血滴是谁的？对啊，太暗了，谁看得到啊？ 我荧幕这
不应该啊、
哦！感谢你的追随 ，Fenhi Yoko， 谢谢您的追随。因为我画面显示还蛮暗的，可是实况出来的画面好像还好哎。放吧。哦，海莲呢？
At last, I finally got a hold of you.
终于，还是让我抓到你啦！不应该啊！真可怜啊，弄得遍体鳞伤的。可是有什么办法呢？我怎么伤害你，你都不肯停下来不跑啊
！But well, our game of tags come to a close now. Yes, you can't outrun the scary boogeyman.
不过好了，我们大灰狼抓羊的游戏就这样玩了、啊，你再也不用被可怕的布袋男追杀了。游戏结束了，松一口气了吗？还是说您还在害怕呢？夫人，您还要跑吗
？You're an unbelievable idiot.
你这没救的傻瓜。
Say again.
你说什么
？I called you an idiot. You thought I was running because I was scared. You think?I'm scared of you.
我说你傻，你以为我害怕所以跑吗？怕你
？Maybe you've spent too long in your little closet world to understand. You've convinced yourself that women and children are all scared of you.
你在衣柜那样闭塞的小世界里住太久了，所以你不明白。你开始自以为所有的女人和小孩子都怕你。
What were you planning once you caught me?Kill me, and then what?
你抓到我要怎样呢？要杀了我，然后呢
？You'd go to kill Keith, right?
然后去杀了基斯吗
？You told me you had Keith in your hands. Whether he'd live or die was up to me.
你说基斯在你手心里，在你手上，是活是死全看我。
True, and all this time you've been foolishly chasing after me. You could never kill him.
说的对，你像个傻瓜一样只顾着抓我，只顾着自己玩得很开心，就不能腾出手去杀他了。
I'm weak. I can't be as strong as Keith is. But there is something I can do. In all my weakness.
海莲娜好聪明哦。他把自己当诱饵哎，难怪基斯都一直都没有遇到布袋男的攻击。我很弱小，我不能像基斯那样强大。可是弱小的也有弱小的人能做的事情。
If I can keep your attention away from Keith by running all the time, I'll run to the ends of the earth.
如果跑来跑去能让你无暇顾及基斯，那我跑天涯海角又何妨？对这些事情一无所知，可怜的布袋男呢、啊？你简直是像个小孩子，只会欺负比你弱的人，并从中获得快乐。
Go ahead, have fun in your little world. Call yourself a villain, a monster. But I'll never let you bring my husband into it.
去啊，继续把自己想象的大坏当大坏物，在自我封闭世界耍威风。可是我不准你把我丈夫拉进来。
Don't you dare lay a hand on him!
Wow, 我开始真的是对海莲娜刮目相看了，不准你动他一根手指。
You talk too much, madam.
你话太多了，夫人。
That's terrible.
太可怕了。
Let's hurry and look for Helena. She must be nearby.
我觉得啦，以某种程度来讲，我觉得海莲娜比较可怕。我们赶紧去找海莲娜吧，她肯定离我们不远。
Keith?
其实。
Keith, what are you doing? We have to hurry.
其实你在干嘛？我们得快点。
Keith, are you listening?
喂，你有听到我说的吗？
Hey, what are you staring at?
喂，你看着他干嘛？
Are you asleep? Get a grip! Come on!
你睡着啊？快反应过来啊！走啊！哦，单手推开他。
I'm awake.
我醒着。
David, you look for Helena. She should be near.
大卫，你去帮我找海莲娜，她应该还在附近。
What about you? What are you gonna do?
什么？你帮我去找？那你呢？你要做什么？
I'm going to go kill a monster.
我要去杀了那怪物。哦，愤怒值满点哦，他变超级赛亚人了吗？